Hi, today we're going to talk about Let Me Love You, and let's get started with the chords. We're going to begin with E minor, and we play for the second finger on the 5th string, 2nd fret, 3rd finger to the 4th, 2nd fret, play them all. We have E minor. And on F, 1st finger goes to the 1st fret on all the strings, 2nd finger to the 3rd, 2nd fret, 3rd finger to the 5th, 3rd fret, pinky to the 4th, 3rd fret, play them all. We have F. Now, B7 with the sharp on its bass. Second finger goes to the 4th string, 1st fret, 3rd finger to the 3rd, 2nd fret, pinky to the bottom, 2nd fret, play only 4, we have B7 with the sharp on its bass. And that's pretty much it on the chords. Now let's talk about the strum pattern. We're going to be doing down, down, up, up, down, down. Once again, down, down, up, up, down, down. And that's going to be per chord, so for example, E minor, down, down, up, up, down, down. But get this, we're also going to split this pattern between two chords. It'll happen between F and B7 with the sharp on its bass. So get this, for the first two downs, we're going to do F, down, down. We're going to go to B7 with F sharp, up, up, down, down. Once again, F. B7 with F sharp, and yeah, that's pretty much it. So it should sound something like this. And yeah, with this same strum pattern and those three chords, so you know, with the E minor full pattern and then F and B7 with this sharp split, yeah, you can play the whole tune. So yeah, let's just mess around with it. Let's start with E minor. Here we go, E minor. B7 with F sharp, E minor, F, B7 with F sharp, and that's pretty much it, that's the whole song, from top to bottom, E minor, F, B7 with F sharp, E minor, B7 with F sharp, E minor, F, B7 with F sharp, E minor, F, B7 with F sharp, yep, that's pretty much it. B7 with F sharp, and we finish with E minor. So that's pretty much it. Practice that and good luck. Later.